thinking about developers that are getting started on the path, what's a great way for them to get going with Edge AI in an exciting and meaningful way?
So I would say focus on like the low power stuff, the almost self-powered Edge AI, because that stuff is going to be very easy to deploy. It's going to be low cost. And the market's going to be huge because you don't need a lot of infrastructure. You can sell it across almost any geography. So I would encourage people to think, you know, small is the new big. So low power, low cost, Edge AI that's easy to deploy is going to be, I think, where it's at.
My two cents, and I'm wearing my engineering hat for a minute here. The gap that I've seen our customers, where they struggle to make this last mile to productize a solution, is everything that comes before and after AI. There's a lot of pre-processing, post-processing. There's, if you're doing multimedia, there's encode, decode, solving this at a systems view and not just narrowly focused on the AI algorithm that would be the silver bullet is very important to get closer to productization. So small, low power, everything, but also a systems approach to saying, this is how I would completely solve a problem from where the data is generated to where an action happens. And having that system level view, there's a lot of room there to solve those problems because there are plenty of algorithms there, but there are still use cases that are unanswered. And being able to answer that holistically would be key.